Currently, what has been happening with the NPR? NPR process started with an amendment to the Citizenship Act, and the rules that were drafted under that amended act by the Vajpayee government, piloted by Mr. Advani in 2003. So then it was decided that the NPR will be enumerated along with the first stage of the census. Census is conducted in two phases. The first phase of the census is on locational avenue of the people. So along with that, the NPR questionnaire will also be given. And in the amended act, there were 15 questions that were asked. There's no need to furnish any document, only information. Now what has been done is that the 15 questions have been increased to 21. And in that 21, information of such matters is being asked, which for many crores of Indian people is something that they will not be able to prove or even know. Place and date of birth of your father, of your mother. And such questions are leading questions because NPR is the first stage for the NRC. So in NPR, you will only be asked the questions. The enumerator will record, and then a registrar will evaluate each answer and then decide whether it's a genuine citizen or not genuine. And that is where they call it the D category, that is the doubtful. So the doubtful category people, they will be excluded. The rest included, that is the NRC. So those who will be excluded will then have to prove that they are citizens by producing documents which the D category says they are doubtful. On those questions, they have to produce the documents. That is the linkage between NPR and NRC. Now, those production of the documents, it'll be impossible. The worst hit would be the poor and the marginalized sections in India, particularly the tribals. Many of them have rotating areas of places of stay. They don't stay at one place all through the year. So for them to prove their permanent residence, I mean, that will be virtually impossible. All the poor, most of the poor in our country live on the banks of rivers. Whenever there's a flood that happens, their hutments are washed off. After the floods, after the rains, they go and settle somewhere else. So where are they going to say they are citizens from? Forget about producing the certificates for the birth of your father and your mother and from where. Even this generation, many don't have birth certificates. So this, and then the specific targeting of the minority community. So this linkage has to be explained to the people so that they understand properly. That is what our party decided, Central Committee, that we'll conduct a door-to-door campaign. And in the door-to-door campaign, we will pose that question, what you were raising, yes to the census. Census has to be there because an enumerator, suppose I am the enumerator, I come to your house. I ask you one set of questions for the census, one set of questions for the NPR. Census questions I shall answer. NPR questions, I tell the enumerator, I refuse to answer. That is the meaning of saying yes to census, no to NPR.